deception, disgrace.
Hello there.
Hey guys, it's JodaJoe93. So today's videos are going to be very interesting. Happy Memorial Day, everyone. So I just finished chapter 3, and I just finished chapter 4, and I'm halfway done with chapter 5, guys. So chapter 4 was all about Anakin and Padme kind of getting to spend their time together as a couple secretly behind the Jedi, you know, just doing fun things that couples will do and kind of just getting to see Padme have that kind of moment with Anakin where he can just relax and not worry about the secrets or the lies and just, or the politics or the war, just kind of focus on each other. It's a really nice moment. It really shows you how well Anakin and Padme are connected, and you really dig it. I really liked it. And then we also got to see Obi-Wan's perspective in chapter 5 about basically him trying to find out, how do I convince the Nemodians to let me instead of the Chancellor or any Jedi come and inspect this bombing. So it's a pretty cool chapter, guys. We dive into quite a few things. It's very cool. I really like it. I'm really loving this book, guys. Let me know what you guys think. Did you guys enjoy this recap on chapter 4 and 5? Let me know in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next video.